afflicted.
Okay. Hi everyone. First time I would like to send a message to everybody at the same time. So to answer all your questions, last Monday I went on a bike ride to Blockbuster and came back, and I have no idea how I felt, but I fell and hand snapped in two, and I was badly bruised also.
I'm showing your hand.
Oh, creative alam po yah. Sorry. And I had emergency surgery on late Monday night, and I was in the hospital till late Tuesday night. I've been home since then, and I've been recovering nicely with the help of San, her mom, and the two little kids, who've been really nice, and who've been cheering me on as I'm getting better and better. So right now, all my bandages except the arm that got the surgery are out, and as you can clearly see from my face, all the bruises are healing pretty nicely, and I'm able to talk again. I may still have to go for dental stuff tomorrow, but for that, the staples come off tomorrow, and I will know exactly what the extent of damage is inside tomorrow afternoon. So I'll keep everyone posted. I should be back to almost my normal self. I'm going to try and do as much as possible with my left hand and get going. Driving will still be an issue. I'll have to figure out a way to come to work and come back home, and learn to do a bunch of other things as well. And but things are getting better, and that's pretty much the gist of it. And hope to see most of you at work, outside, wherever, as soon as we get to meet. Bye.